Okay, so we found a little lobby in AVP Classic with two predators. So I'm going Marine and I'm gonna bring out Old Painless, the minigun. So we're gonna get some Blaine action going on here, man. So, a single Marine versus two predators. Okay, where are you guys? It's dark as hell in here, yo. Oh, there's one. And I think he has spawn protection. Let me try to get him. Oh, there we go. Okay. Maybe he was still adjusting his controls or something, or chatting in his team species chat or something. Because in this game, you actually have two different chats. You have one channel for everyone, and whoa! Holy crap! He had the disc, and you have another. Ah! Oh, damn it! Oh, it was a disc. Okay, he got me from behind. And you have another channel for people on the same species. Oh, I can barely see you, but there we go. If it bleeds, we can kill it. And oh, there's one down there. Are you gonna come up? Are you gonna come up? Oh, I see the lasers. I see your lasers. Whoa! He almost took my head off with that spear gun, yo. I see you. I see you. Look at him. He's like aiming at the window. I got him from the side. Are you there? Oh, he just fell down. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. I see you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Damn, he's not dead yet. What the hell? The minigun like should just rip them up. Whoa! Wow, they are so fast. They just like zip right by you. Look at that. That's how fast they are in this game. Damn, my aim! Wow, okay, I got him finally. Let's go down over here. Checking the meat area. Anybody over here? No one over here. Wait, did I? Okay, there's still blood there. It's fine. Anyone over here? Where are you guys? Come on. It's time for Old Painless. Oh, there's both of you down there. What the hell? My minigun just like stopped firing. What happened there? That was weird. There you are. I got you. I killed the predator. Just call me Predator Hunter. Or Slayer of Predators. Oh, there's one. He just missed me with his spear gun. Yeah, the cool thing is, when they got the spear gun or the shoulder cannon, when they're aiming at you, you can actually see the red laser on their gun or on the shoulder cannon or the plasma caster. I'm not sure if that works with the disc. I don't remember. Wow, he's just like charging at me with his wrist blades. Okay. Oh, this guy's in the corner. What are you doing? Wake up, man. Yo, man, I'm just wrecking these predators. Oh, there's one in there. Come on out. Come on out. The other thing that is, if the predators are using any weapons that have, like, lock-on, like a shoulder cannon. Whoa, the disc! He tried to get the disc. Wow, the disc, like, it got stuck into the wall right there. Oh, okay, got you. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, if the predators take damage while they're aiming, their field of view or their aiming just got, like, messed up all over the place. There's one over there. Oh, he just got out. Oh, damn, the disc! I can't even tell. Okay, so the disc, you cannot tell if he's using it from long distance because there's no red laser. One over there. Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, the thing with these the minigun is you gotta stand still when you use it. I mean, it's really powerful, but you're stationary. Got a lot of kills so far, though. Killed a lot of predators. Oh, there's one. He just rushed me. I just popped out of the room there. Well, it's so dark over there. There's a lot of blood. Look at this. I think it's a deathmatch game, isn't it? I don't know. I don't think it's... I don't know, whatever. Either way, I don't think they're killing each other, so it's gotta be a deathmatch. I don't remember what it was. I just saw it open, so I just said, you know what, I'll just join. Just play. Okay, no one over here. Where are you guys? Come on. Where are you? Where are you? Where, oh, there's one. Why does he want to go on top of there so badly? Like, what is so important about jumping on top of that thing? Like, does he not realize there's actually some stairs you can take on the side, then go up? You don't have to jump there. Oh! I see you, I see you. I got you, Predator! Die! Hold painless! Look how dark it is without a flare. Wow. Look how dark it is. They knocked out all the lights, for sure. Good for them and bad for me, pretty much. Oh, there's one. I see you. Oh, good shot with a disc. Damn it. Actually, the disc is really good in this game. It's got, like, really good turning capabilities, so get out of my way. There was one over here. Where'd you go? I think down the hall. Anyone over here? Where are you? Is that him? There he is. There he is. Got... Oh, what the... Oh! He got me the wrist blades from the back. That was nice. That was a good kill. Let me go back there. Maybe I can find them if they're still there. Up here? Where are you guys? Come on. Where are you? No one there. Oh, I see you over there. I got you. What was he shooting at? Well, my pulse rifle is... Wait. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, you can't use a different weapon if you have a specific class of Marine on. Because I have the one with the minigun. So I cannot pick up the other weapons unless I go as the normal Marine. So... But, I think the minigun is really good on the Predators. And... Wait, there you are. There you are. Damn, got away. Let me go get him. Come on up. Come on up. Oh, someone's using the pistol? Why? Why? Whoa! An alien! Oh, crap! Oh, when did you join? Okay, we got a fourth player now. That's why he's using the pistol, because there's an alien in here. I need some health. I gotta find some health. There should be one over there. There we go. Okay, where are these Predators? Where are you guys? Where are you? Oh, there's one. I got you. No escape. Can I get this one? I got you. Two Predators. Those two of them. I'm gonna wait right here. Anyone coming for me? Nobody? Oh, there's the alien. What is he doing? Whoa, jeez. Whoa, the acid. Actually, the acid is not that damaging in multiplayer compared to single player. This should increase that damage, though. Let's go down here. Where are you guys? So dark. Toss some flares. Okay, let's go this way. Wah! Whoa! Right in the ceiling. Okay. So, anyways, we'll stop this video right here, and we'll pick it up in another set for another day. But so far, I'm having fun, so stay tuned because we have some more AVP Classic multiplayer coming up later on. So, thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video.